May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all act like you've never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pamela. Tommy just burst in the door. He started whooping her ass worse than before. They first get divorced. He's throwing her over furniture. But then returning the all way. No way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicken, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him. Walking around, grabbing his you-know-what. Slipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I want to get on TV and let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know when a woman's clitoris is. Well, of course, they're gonna know it in the courses. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals, we cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt in animals and antelopes, then there's a reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel, I got the antidote. Women with your pantyhose, sleep and call us antidotes.
Yeah.